If you think you can't draw, here's an easy and aesthetic doodle idea for you. So you're gonna grab a sketchbook, a few markers that look nice together, draw this doodly shape, and then add some outlines to it. It's kind of hard to explain, but you can kind of see in the video, it's just basically drawing a bunch of blobs, filling in those gaps, and voila, you have this kind of cute abstract piece.